In terms of being a startup and innovation, Pasadena has been in the forefront actually of that for quite a while.
You know, we're 150,000 people, which is big enough to have great stuff going on, but small enough you can get your hands around it.
It seems like every weekend there's something fresh and new, whether it's another music festival or a new art festival or some sort of showing in the area that we're surprised with, and it seems that the city has always something new to offer for us.